Hey everyone, so we're back again with another simple interest question. And remember, always, if nothing else, we can remember, interest, simple interest, is equal to the principal, the amount of money you deposit, times the interest rate, times time, like how long is this accumulating interest? Principal times the rate times time, okay, equals how much you earn the interest. So here, we could solve for any of these variables, any of these letters. And in this question, what is the simple interest rate that he earned? So the interest rate, we have to find the rate of this problem. So Jeremy earned $7,000 in interest, which is a lot of interest to earn. He originally deposited $14,000 in an account and left it there for 25 years. That's awesome. He's super patient, right? He just, here's some money, and then he left it alone. So he deposited $14,000 for 25 years. What was the simple interest rate that he earned? Okay, so one thing that is cool is your teacher is now allowing you to use a calculator occasionally. So let's do this. We can multiply these in any order. So let's just do 14,000 times 25. Okay, so 14,000, 14,000 times 25 equals 350,000. All right. So 350,000 times R. Right. So that's what we have left. 7,000 equals 350 times R. So what is R? We don't know. We have to divide by 350,000 to isolate the variable. So what is 7,000 divided by 350,000? That is tough. And check this out. We know that we can mark off zeros. So we can, you know, boom. Or we could use our calculator. So let's do that. All clear. 7,000 divided by 350,000 equals 0.02. So our interest rate, it's that simple. Our interest rate, R equals 0.02 equals R. What was the interest rate? Well, he earned 2%, 0.02. So we'll go over two decimal places, 0.02. So there you go. Now we move it over, is 2% equals 2%. 2% is our interest rate. So there you go. If you can remember this formula, you know that it's just multiply, multiply, multiply. You just have to multiply these three variables together, and that equals your interest. That's it. So, good luck. See you next time.